someday. Studies show the average American adult thinks about sex once every 3 minutes. Unfortunately, they think about talking with their kids about it once every 30 years. See, that's a problem. Because if you don't talk to your kids about sex, if you don't talk to them about sexually transmitted diseases, about pregnancy, and about responsibility, you may not like who does. And trust me, it won't be Dr. Ruth.